What's up, guys? In this short tutorial, I will show you how to fix the RTC connecting error when trying to use voice chat on Discord. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. First of all, make sure that the Discord servers are operational. This can be done by visiting the discordstatus.com website, which will be linked in the video description. Here, make sure that, when expanding the voice category, the general location of your Discord server is operational. In case any of these servers are not operational or in maintenance, then this could mean that it can take up to a few hours for the error to be resolved. In case you are unable to wait, then you can make use of a VPN service, or simply use another server in another location for the time being. In case all of these servers are operational, then the issue might be on your end. Make sure that you're using a reliable network connection. Before making any tweaks on your operating system, I suggest resetting your Discord session. To do so, simply exit out of the application by using your Task Manager. Search for Task Manager in your Start menu search to open it up. In the Processes tab, locate the Discord processes and make sure to end them from running. When this is done, navigate to discord.com on your favorite browser and select Open Discord in your browser. Your Discord session should then restart to be used in your browser, and you should then try to join the voice channel again. In case this fixed your issue, then it should be resolved on the application as well. If you still get the RTC connecting error, then make sure to disable your VPN service, and in your Discord app, navigate to your user settings. Here, under Voice and Video, scroll down, and under Quality of Service, disable the Quality of Service High Packet Priority option. As this could otherwise bottleneck slow connections, it's not suggested to enable this option, or at least try to disable it for some time to see if it improves your overall network connection while using Discord. As a last resort, we will flush your DNS server address using your command prompt. In your Start menu search, enter CMD and hit Enter. On this window, use the command ipconfig/flushdns. This will flush and reset the content of your DNS resolver cache and should help fix the RTC connecting error on Discord. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.